I've lived in New Atlantis almost my entire life, and I had no idea this place even existed. The UC certainly excels at keeping secrets.
But there are no additional visitors permitted. Your friend's gonna have to wait out here.
I'll be fine. You go on ahead.
President Abeyo was kind enough to give me a few files to peruse. Quite the series of accomplishments you've managed. But now you face a foe unlike any other. An invisible enemy, lurking in the shadows. You're going to need all the help you can get. Which is why I hoped we could speak. Do you know who I am? Perceptive. I like that. I'm Francois Sinon, but most know me as Vevictus. I was an admiral during the Colony War, one of its great villains, if you believe the slates. I was to be executed for my crimes, but the previous regime deemed me too valuable to simply discard. So they put me here, a sacrifice. On the altar of peace. Even my death served the colonies. Very astute. That's my daughter. My progeny. You've been working alongside. Has she shared with you the nature of our... little family. Did she? So willing to trust Hadrian. I never did succeed in driving that out of her. Our relationship has always been a challenging one. The Major was born to become a great leader, carry on the legacy I established. And was given all the finest training to support it. And she excelled. But the universe cut all that short. Now, though, it's placed even more crucial work in front of the two of you. And I think I have a part to play in helping you accomplish what you've set out to do. It was an attempt by the United Colonies to solidify its own legacy, forging a new generation of great leaders. They were raised by adoptive families made up of scholars and tacticians, trained at the United Colonies' greatest scientific and military academies, displayed incredible promise. But by the time the Colony War came to a close, there was only Hadrian. But that's ancient history now. You have much more pressing matters at hand, with which I can help. After some long years earning the trust of this current regime, the UC has been permitting me to work alongside one of their recovery teams, helping them gather intelligence on, locate, and organize scenarios to lure in some of the criminals that evaded justice after the Colony War. With quite a few successes, I might add. But in the process, I managed to find something else. The names and locations of Hadrian and Percival's old research team. Valuable manpower for the effort you're about to embark on. I'll tell you where they are. But in exchange, name of Dr. Reginald Orlais. Like myself and Hadrian, he was involved in some of the United Colony's more problematic lines of research. Mech weapons were his specialty. If it dealt death, he could make a deal more. When the colony war ended, he fled, refusing to face tribunal, and has continued to peddle his skills to the highest bidder to this day. But I finally found him. I want you to track him down and deal with him, however you're able. I'm not expecting he'll come quietly. Bring me evidence that the job's done, and I'll tell you what I know. You can certainly try, but the man's been out there 20 years. He's likely gone feral by now. Easier for all if you simply blow up his ship and be done with it. Speak to Deputy McIntyre. I'm sure she'd be happy to hear that someone might be tying up this loose end at long last. Though I would ask you, do not make the mistake of confusing me for a simple cutthroat. Captain, your files indicate a track record of unlikely successes. It is my genuine hope that, perhaps down the line, you might become a part of our team. And this might be something of a tryout. If that's what you require to sleep at night, so be it. According to my information, he's been hiding around the world of Etheria, Wolf System. There's a star station in the vicinity, the Den. The head of the local vanguard, one Captain Marquez, should be able to help you find our man.
Well's been having brownouts all the time. Mast finally sent someone down there, but nothing's changed.
Captain, did your meeting go well? I hope it's clear now why we needed you to agree to all the secrecy. Captain, please, keep your voice down. The situation with the prisoner is a complex one. A holdover from a different era. But it's a situation we've been managing as discreetly and humanely as we can for some time now. And the most critical part of that management is making sure no one else learns of it. Do I make myself clear? The Major doesn't have clearance for this sort of information, and she certainly doesn't need a distraction from her current, very important work. Which is why I need you to keep this to yourself. Good. Because bringing this up to the outside world would create the unfair appearance, Captain, that you're unhinged. And that's not a good look for any of us. Now, was there something in particular you needed to discuss about what we were just discussing? Dr. Reginald Orlais? He's finally found him. Of course, killing Orlais is completely out of the question. But bringing him to justice, he's been on the lam for years. That'd be a huge win for the UC. What's being offered in return? Really? He found the members of the research team. We'd already initiated a search for them, but it'd save a lot of time and manpower if he just gave us that information. Captain, if that's the deal, you have my endorsement. Just so long as you make every effort to bring the man in alive. Now, was there anything else you wanted to discuss regarding your meeting? The Den? It's a star station, orbiting Wolf, the second star station actually to bear that title. The first one was blown to smithereens by House Varun during the Serpent's Crusade. The place has always acted as a remote strategic hub, primarily for repairing and refueling UC military vessels. But because of its distance from the rest of the UC, things there have always been a little more lax. Patrols included. I can think of worse places in the galaxy for a criminal to hide out. Trusting the man downstairs would be a mistake, but I don't think you need to be too concerned. This is far from the first name he's handed over, and all previous missions went off largely without a hitch. So while I'd certainly warrant caution, I think you can proceed. Then I'll bid you good day, Captain, and remind you of the importance of discretion.
Saw your ship come in. Nice ride.
You should need some work done?
Nothing for us to do during...
Sure, how about it?
ready to depart.
Pressure holding.
Thank you.
fine. We've got things to do.
Yes, what? Hey.
Thank you for your cooperation. Do you consent to this survey being recorded? Great. As our comms person mentioned, this is a very short survey. There's a four-part quiz, followed by two survey questions regarding our news coverage at SSNN. So, if you're ready, I'll begin. All right, then let's proceed. Question one, what year did the Colony War end? 2249, 2309, or 2311? Got it. Question two. Cause Day honors Solomon Coe, the founder of what city? Aquila City, Neon, or Sedonia? I see. Question three. The Red Mile Obstacle Course takes place on what star system? Archimedes, Beta Andraste, or Purima? Got it. Question four. Neuroamps were created by what company? Ronin, Ryugen, or Inception Technologies? Now, let's move on to the survey portion of the questionnaire. First, how often do you watch SSNN? Lastly, in one word, How would you characterize SSNN's effect on the public discourse? I see. Now, let's add up your score, shall we? You answered 2 out of 4 questions correctly. That's about average. We'll add your score to the rest of the group and bring the results to our editorial team. So far, it looks like our current coverage hits the sweet spot. That's great. We don't want the news to go over your head. In any case, thank you for participating in our survey. Please enjoy this complimentary food item as compensation for your time.
Ready to lift off when you are, Captain.
Oh my God! I'm literally following in your footsteps right now! It's so cool!
Day, Captain.
Well, this station's seen better days. I wonder if the UC will ever fully restore it to its former glory.
Looking to lodge a complaint? Then you want UC security, not the Vanguard. Oh, apologies, Captain. Didn't recognize you without the uniform. So, what can I do for you? Orlais doesn't ring a bell. Anything you can tell me about him? Seriously? Out here? Surprised they didn't send out a general notice he's in town. Though, I guess there's less a chance he bolts if they keep it hush. But I expect we would have heard something. Wait. The Warlock! There's been rumor of a ship out there for years now. Doesn't respond to hails, never docks. More than a few amateur investigators have tried to find it, and at least 2 never came back. Aetherius debris fields are plenty dangerous if you're not used to flying in them. But if you're suggesting it might not have been the fields that got them, well, I can give you the coordinates of the Warlock's last sighting. Can't think of a better spot your Orlais might be hiding. Well, the original Den Star Station was destroyed decades ago during the Serpent's Crusade by marauding Housebroon zealots. Big part of the remains from those battles ended up gathering around Etheria, forming a nasty debris field. Every now and then, some headstrong scrapper comes limping back because they hit an 80-year-old mine. Or sometimes they don't come back at all. Though, maybe it's not just the field that's been picking them off. I mean, I honestly thought it was just a story board haulers told to amuse each other. But if the pilot of the warlock really has been dusting our people, well, hopefully you're about to make our skies a whole lot safer. Things you should know? The Den's not really that kind of place. This is a quiet assignment. Keep an eye out for pirates, make sure smuggling's kept to a minimum, occasional rescue job out in the debris fields. Otherwise, it's mostly long haulers and staying ready for the day the Collective wants another round, or House Varun comes back in force. Sure thing. Here, this should get you pointed in the right direction. Go get your man.
Problem?
Captain, greetings.
To move on.
I love coffee. It's my second favorite thing in the galaxy, next to reading about you.
Clean sip there. File deletion cannot be completed. Ending process.
Living things can adapt to survive constant exposure to this high temperature.
How can I be of service, Captain?
Complete.
initiated. Watch the air.
Lucky if we pull anything organic off this rock.
one to track down. Wanted all over the settled systems with a bounty to match.
Anything useful and just leave the rest. At this low of a temperature. junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
I can't believe I get to stand near you, breathing the same air. I've got to help.
We have lift off. Insertion completed.
got to be something useful out here.